Look.
Experiment 626. Show us that there is something inside you that is good.
I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
Primitive humanoid life forms have colonies all over that planet.
Are they intelligent?
No.
Every Thursday I take Pudge the Fish a peanut butter sandwich.
Why is this so important?
Pudge controls the weather.
Bruh.
For real.
We don't have time for this.
Leave me alone to die.
Nice to meet you, Mr.
Bubbles.
Did you ever kill anyone?
We're getting off the subject. Do you often leave your sister home alone?
No, never.
My friends need to be punished.
911, what's your emergency?
I eat 4 food groups and look both ways before crossing the street, and take long naps and get disciplined.
Disciplined?
Yeah, she disciplines me real good. Sometimes 5 times a day. With bricks.
Bricks?
Uh-huh, in a pillowcase.
Okay, that's enough sugar for you. Why don't you run along, you little cutie?
My camera's full again. Aren't they beautiful?
Okay.
The nicest angel you have.
Okay, I gotta get to work.
Are you okay? Size. We have to fix that.
She thinks it's fancy?
No.
Please, go about your business. I'm okay.
Your head looks swollen.
Actually, she's just ugly.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
She looks like she could use some loving.
Hello there.
After all you put me through, you expect me to help you just like that? Just like that? Fine.
Fine? You're doing what he says.
He's very persuasive.
Gonna get Lilo?
You guys say Colorado!
You're vile, you're foul, you're flawed!
Oh, so cute, I'm fluffy!
Roswell, 1973.
Ah, yes. You had hair then.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!